Well, one has thought of it a number of times as to what one really picked up over here. One thing that comes out very strongly is that one learned to be straight and fair and upright in whatever one did.
I will not hesitate one second before calling YPS my own home. So this is the place I feel safest at. I feel the most comfortable at this place. I've made my best memories, my best friends and the best teachers and the mentors that I've met here who have shaped me to become the person that I am today.
YPS makes you a complete all-rounder. So we are prepared to face this world in the whole complete way. We are given leadership qualities and a lot of things.
It is a matter of pride to wear the school color. The motto of YPS is so significant that it embodies all the qualities of a leader.
It makes everything makes me proud, you know, in studying in YPS, because I'm a Yadavindran and I'm the second generation of Yadavindra Public School, because my mother was even a Yadavindran, and whenever she tells me anything about the school, even she feels proud. Now it's my turn to tell everything about the school.
This 70-year-old edifice has some of the most fascinating tales to narrate. These lawns, these corridors, every corner of the building reverberates with tales of persistence, unflinching resolve, determination, and success. What are these stories? Who is writing them year after year? And who are their protagonists? The GPTS cameras wanted to unravel it all. The journey to discover some of the greatest schools of the country brought GPTS to Yadavindra Public School, a day-come-boarding school in Patiala. And every student is proud to live up to its ideals, prospering under the patronage of Maharaja Captain Arminder Singh and Raja Malvinder Singh. The school is continuously nurturing leaders of tomorrow.
As you're well aware that we got established in 48, and our founder was of course Maharaja Yadavindra Singh Ji. Now when he came in from Atchison, he was a product of Atchison Lahore, which is a school for the elite over there, for the royal family. But having come here, he wanted to establish a school which was secular, it was not only, and which would have the same pride of a school which Atchison has in the world today. His vision remained that a product of YPS should have character, should have leadership, and should be good in studies also. The school prides in itself that we actually produce all-round personality in all spheres.
Living up to its rich legacy, Yadavindra Public School has been fostering talents for generations. So much so that it's become a family tradition for many to send their kids to this prestigious institution. Take the Jawanda family, for instance. All three generations are proud products of the school.
Since we have a family tradition of being Yadavindrians, the one thing constant which I find is the support system in the school.
As Mr. Jawanda sings praises of the school, we wonder what it is about YPS that makes it one of the most trusted institutions of education in the country. Is it the legacy? Is it the rich infrastructure? Or is it its teaching methods?
Holistic development.
Definitely the legacy.
Biggest strength, pride.
That will be my art class.
My friends and I love the squash courts.
We get so much exposure here that no other school in Punjab can give us.
Now we have gone a long way, as we have brought in smart boards, we have brought in such good new teaching strategies which have made children the master.
We found these words endorsed by some of the most interesting classes, like 3D printing and robotics.
We had a project like this in one of our robotics books, and we thought that it would be really cool to showcase it in real life.
Steering away from rote learning, the focus of YPS is on the playway method, making school a fun journey for kids.
They need to be good human beings, I think. So our focus would be on that. They need to know how to make friends with other children. They need to know how to adjust with others and deal with their emotional issues.
Given this exhaustive list of accomplishments, it is no wonder that sports finds special emphasis in the curriculum here. The school boasts of an excellent track record of churning out countless international and national level players. YPS is equipped with facilities for 22 sports disciplines, and this acts as a perfect springboard for the future champions of the country.
I am preparing for an Olympic gold. I've already got a basket full of medals for myself.
Cultural evenings like this are a regular affair at YPS, where the latent talent of the students is channeled through music and various dance forms. Our last stopover was the hostel here. Discipline combined with care is the USP of this place, and this goes a long way in making a student self-reliant. GPTS, on its visit to this 43-acre school campus, discovered countless factors contributing to the success of YPS. But its biggest strength is the ideal blend of rich legacy and modern teaching method that sets it apart from the rest.